Good morning, y'all. Okay, so if you are new here to the community, my name is Jamila. I am an encourager and I am the founder of Loved and Blessed and one of your hosts here in the Loved and Blessed community. Excuse me if I sound sleepy and my voice sounds hoarse, because I am. What time is it? It's like 6 something in the morning and I am at the park waiting to meet up with one of my girlfriends that I walk with every week. A lot of y'all who are in our fitness group have seen that we are really focused this year on encouraging each other to get moving. Whatever getting moving means to you. Getting moving could mean walking, it could mean actually going to the gym, it could mean doing some chair exercises, it could mean stretching, it could mean swimming, I don't know, whatever get moving means to you. But I just want to encourage you to get moving this year. And one of the ladies here in our community, Kimberly, I'm so excited because she offered to actually facilitate and encourage us in a little challenge this month. So if you have not seen her post inside of the community, please check it out. It has all of the details there. But the idea is just that we would get moving. So there's a step challenge. She even put a little plank challenge in there for those of us who are actually into fitness. And so a step challenge may not be a big deal to you. But it doesn't matter what you do. I just want to know, will you participate? Will you join us? Will you do a little bit more than what you normally do? So maybe you do 300 steps a day and you're going to try to commit to doing 400. Maybe you do 10,000 steps a day and so you're going to try to do 15,000 steps. Maybe you walk 5 miles a day or run 5 miles a day. And so you want to participate by adding some extra exercise like that plank exercise to your daily routine. See, look at this person right here, wherever they went, they going for their run this morning. Whatever you want to do, we just want to cheer you on, because the idea is that as we move our bodies, we actually can help our minds and help our souls. It really does do your mind and your heart and your soul good to actually get some exercise to move. Sometimes, whether it's in fresh air or whether it's in your home or in your own backyard, whatever it is that you do, we just want to see you move, be active, and we want to cheer you on. So if you want to participate, please hop into the community and just post a comment on Kimberly's post that says, I'm in. And if you participate, there's going to be a little bit of a incentive. So everybody who actually participates will get 10 seed points in your Loved and Blessed Rewards account. So if you have not checked out our brand new rewards program, make sure to check that out on our website. You can find it at lovedandblessed.com and you'll see a little banner there that says Journey to Joy Sisterhood. Click on that and you'll see the details for the rewards program. Make sure to open an account so that you can sign up. You don't have to actually purchase anything to open an account, but you're going to be able to gain points by making purchases, but also participating on activities inside of our community. And those points will allow you to then get free stuff and discounts from our shop. So make sure to join that program and join our challenge. All right, enough random talking for me. I see my girlfriend is actually just pulling up, so I'm gonna get moving. Bye.